Good evening, YouTube. This is the evening of September 19th, 2012, and just a little earlier, I watched I'm Still Workin's video on making vegetarian breakfast sausage patties. Now, I'm a vegan, and so I regularly cook like this, and I just wanted to share some pointers on preparing the patties. Now, Linda was tweaking the ingredients, the spice list on there, and I just wanted to share, there are sausage mixes on the market. Here's just one, for example, Sours sausage seasoning, and the ingredients list on this says sage, white pepper, nutmeg, coriander, and red pepper. Now, there are others out there. I notice a lot of the little country markets, maybe the little family style ones, will also carry little bags. In fact, I've got one here somewhere. I haven't pulled it out in a while. That is an excellent sausage mix, and it came tied with a little piece of baling twine around it, and it would do 25 pounds of sausage. I think that's when my husband was still hunting, and we had a deer to do, and I had bought that pack of seasoning mix. So I know you can buy it. You can even check at a deer processing place. They may have the mix already made up, and all you have to do is just learn how much it takes to make the smaller amount of patties, and you can just play around with that. I mean, oatmeal is really cheap. That is one way to eat on the cheap, is to eat vegetarian-style or vegan-style meats. Now, in preparing my broth, I didn't have to prepare it. I cheat. I buy the Swanson's vegetable broth. And you can see in this little, I think it's, what, a 2-quart saucepan. It's not quite enough, but a couple of times I will flip the ones on top in order to get the broth on them, and it doesn't take but a couple of times. All you're doing is just setting the oatmeal and cooking it so that it will make sort of a gelatinous mass so that it will bind together better with the egg. There are other binders that you can use in the stead of an egg. I have egg replacement here. It's called Energy, ENER-G. Egg replacer, and that does just as well. Tonight we're having a breakfast for supper. We're having grits, and my husband will get a fried egg when I get through frying the patties in the skillet. Linda, I hope this helps you. There are quick fixes. It's easy to put the vegetable stock in, or as 255 sage does, you can make your own broth ahead of time and have it prepared. Chicken broth is fine too, though earlier on, before I became a total veggie, I realized that the chicken broth would add more of a poultry flavor to it than it did the sausage flavor. But to each his own. You will learn to like what you have no matter what. If you're hungry, you're going to eat whatever's fit to eat. And I really encourage everyone to try this recipe. It's real cheap to make. Here, I think I've got 6 patties, and probably the whole 6 patties didn't cost 50 cents. Eat to your health. I hope I was able to impart some extra information. Thanks, Linda, for sharing that recipe. I'm so proud of you. Good night now.